Hi, it's Alyssa from the Be Mom Strong Training Academy. All right, so today I'm going to show you how you can give yourself a little bit of self-love to some of our chest muscles. I know those areas get tight from all of the push-ups and the chaturangas, the yoga, but also from, you know, carrying your babies, from doing all the things out in front of us that we do throughout the day. So I'm going to show you a really easy way that you can give yourself a massage in this area. And by the way, we don't want to be placing these balls right on the breast tissue, so right on your boobs, because that can get a little bit too intense. But it's fine to place in the area that we're going to go, which is just below the collarbone. Okay, so you're going to need a block or a book, okay, one yoga tune-up ball, and a wall. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to line up your body with the block and the book. You're going to bring the ball just below your collarbone. Okay, so the block is there, or the book is there, so that your nose isn't smushed into the wall. So even a yoga block would be a little bit better here. So you're starting on one side of your sternum, one side of the breastbone, and you're going to move from side to side. So you feel the ball actually skimming that top edge, or rather the bottom edge of your collarbone. Okay, so we're making our way slowly back and forth, and eventually we're going to make our way all the way over to our shoulder. Okay, so you can do this slowly back and forth. And sometimes you have to reset. So try to keep that right arm really relaxed. Breathing deeply into your chest. And then eventually you're going to get over to where the chest muscles attach to your shoulder. Okay, so your pec muscles, the three heads of your pec muscles attach right here onto the front of your shoulder. And what we're going to do now is we're going to trace this diagonal line, kind of like the same direction that my shirt is going. So on this diagonal, you go up and down and side to side. So you can imagine like you're chopping your arm off, and that in that diagonal motion, we're gonna get right at that attachment site of the shoulder, where the pec's attached to the shoulder, okay? So up and down here. And by the way, you can take that right hand now behind your low back, the back of your hand to your back, and then look to the left, okay? So then unwind, look to the right. Right hand, the back of your low back, look over to the left. You can do this while you're moving up and down, up and down. Okay, go ahead and put your ball and your book down just for a moment. See if you can notice and feel a difference. I'm gonna stand here. So I'm standing upright, feet are flat to the floor. Maybe you can tell and see the difference that my shoulders are actually quite a bit in different alignment. My right shoulder is already more relaxed just from doing that. Okay, so let's repeat on the other side. So we're gonna massage out. We'll start here near the center line, just below your collarbone with the ball. We're gonna make our way slowly massaging back and forth all the way over to the outside of your shoulder, and then you're gonna dissect the shoulder up and down, okay? So let's do that. Grab your ball and your book. Starting from the center. So you're pushing the weight of your body into the ball, into the wall, and slowly rocking side to side. Breathing deeply. So I know when I was feeding baby, breastfeeding, my chest muscles got so tight and so tense. I actually, the one side, which usually had quite a bit of flow, it stopped flowing when the muscles got so super intense one day. And I did this self-rolling, and it was really key, because then the milk came in back in and it was able to flow with ease. So sometimes having tighter tissues in areas of our body does create a little bit of change in other areas, like my ability to produce and let the milk flow, which is kind of cool. So you can let me know how that goes for you, okay? So you're getting all the way out to the outside of your shoulder. You're gonna dissect your shoulder up and down, so that diagonal line. Excuse me. Sometimes we need to catch and reset, so up and down. So you can kind of play with this with your legs. You can push as much as you want into the ball. Okay, take your left hand behind your back, back of the hand to the back, look to the right and unwind. Take your hand behind your back, look to the right, bring the hand behind your back, unwind. So taking it through here. All right, and then you can remove the block and the ball and then just take a moment to stand to notice how that feels in your body. Maybe you feel like you can breathe just a little bit more with ease. So take with that with you throughout your day and use that self-massage technique whenever you feel like you need some relief in the front of your chest, but also for your back. Okay, let me know how that one goes. Remember to have an amazing rest of your day and be mom strong.